नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया. माय नेम इज मनीषा सिंह. टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू मेम्ब्रेन प्रोसेस फॉर कंसंट्रेशन इन सब्जेक्ट प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ फूड प्रिजर्वेशन. नाउ लेट स्टार्ट विद द टॉपिक. मेम्ब्रेन प्रोसेसिंग इज अ टेक्निक दैट परमिट्स कंसंट्रेशन एंड सेपरेशन विदाउट द यूज ऑफ हीट. पार्टिकल्स आर सेपरेटेड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर मॉलिक्यूलर साइज एंड शेप विद द यूज ऑफ प्रेशर एंड स्पेशली डिजाइंड सेमी परमिएबल मेम्ब्रेन्स. There are some fairly new developments in terms of commercial reality and is gaining readily in its applications. Proteins can be separated in whey for the production of whey protein concentrate, and milk can be concentrated prior to cheese making at the farm level. Apple juice and wine can be clarified by this membrane processing. Then waste treatment and product recovery is possible in edible oil, fat, potato, and fish processing. Fermentation broths can be clarified and separated. Whole egg and egg white ultra filtration as a pre-concentration prior to spray drying. Then the principle of operation. When a solution and water are separated by a semi-permeable membrane, the water will move into the solution to equilibrate the system. And this is known as osmotic pressure. And if a mechanical force is applied to exceed the osmotic pressure up to 700 psi, the water is forced to move down the concentration gradient, that is from low to high concentration. Permeate designates the liquid passing through the membrane and retentate designates the fraction not passing through the membrane. Reverse osmosis, it is a membrane separation process driven by a pressure gradient in which the membrane separates the solvent from other components of a solution. The membrane configuration is usually cross flow with reverse osmosis. The membrane pore size is very small, allowing only water and perhaps very small amounts of very low molecular weight solutes to pass through the membranes. It is a concentration process using a 100 megawatt cutoff and 700 psi grams temperatures less than 40 degrees Celsius with cellulose acetate membranes and 70 to 80 degrees Celsius with composite membranes. Hyperfiltration is similar to the reverse osmosis. Then ultrafiltration. Ultrafiltration is a membrane separation process driven by pressure gradient in which the membrane fractionates dissolved and dispersed components of a liquid as a function of their solvated size and structure. The membrane configuration is usually cross flow. In ultrafiltration, the membrane pore size is larger than RO and thus allowing some components to pass through the pores with the water. It is a separation or fractionation process using 10,000 megawatt cutoff, 40 psi Gauss pressure and temperatures of 50 to 60 degrees Celsius with polysulfone membranes. In ultrafiltration of skim milk, lactose and minerals are not fractionated. For example, in the retentate would be 100% of the protein, but the same percentage of lactose and free minerals in the solution as existed in the skim milk. And diafiltration is a specialized type of ultrafiltration process in which the retentate is diluted with water and re-ultrafiltered to reduce the concentration of soluble permeate components and increase further the concentration of retained components. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this video.